What you up, Chubby, now? Coming up just now.
We want to welcome you guys from early. Welcome you guys from early. Who come from early and party with us from early. You don't tell yourself, rain not stop you. Nothing not stop you, because you're coming down here tonight. Come show your support. You're coming down, come show your love. So big up on yourself, you understand what I'm saying? Yo, Tara, I'm
sweet. Remember this name, the Campaign Touchdown. And we there, SB. We the best B, Hop City. So we just warming up for the next act.
I see the girl done coming out. Akai done gone on. No, Akai done gone on yet.
It's a Sean City.
Tapos, yeah,
okay,
yeah.
Then.
Akai done gone on. No, Akai ain't gone on yet. Where you coming, come do? Not that.
Since I love the vibes. See the vibes billing. See the vibes billing. Hey.
Akai is sweet.
The chubby mother look like a champion, boy.
I mean.
Nice enough. Yo, I tell you, it's going to be a crazy vibe tonight.
We just started
kicking it off and making sure that this sound sounds sexy on the stage so that he could come and take the stage by storm. As I know, when we do we think we like to do we think proper. You understand? Yes, baby. When we do we think we like to make sure we do we think proper. So we want to make sure we got the right sound on the stage. But people ain't gonna sleep for the next 2 nights.
Remember,
yeah.
Going out early.
Right now. You ready? Right now. You ready? That guy ain't sound good enough. That still ain't sound good enough. Let me hear it again. You ready? Show me your finger. Show me your 14 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 finger. I want to see them. I want to see them. Make sure tomorrow, where you gonna put your boots? Where do you wa? Let me see. Where do you wa? Ting, ting, yeah, just put your head down, gal, put your head down. You head down, put your head. Give me the jack of hose. Right there, sir. You with that flag, though. Wave your flag. If your arms smell good, put your hand in the air. Wave your yellow. If you're ready for tomorrow, wave your yellow right now. You, with your bandana. Show me your cup. Wave your cup. Good. Raise it up. Put your hand in the air. Up. Put your hand in the air. Let's go. One, two. Put your hand there, my brother. Hands on your back. Hands in the air. Hands on your back. Hands on your knees. Clap up your leg. And I do it. Round. Serio. Ready for tomorrow. Ready for tomorrow. Let's go. One. Let's go. Two. Again. One. Two. Put your hands them up and say hands in the air. Hands on your back. Hands on your knees. Can't come to that. Turn around. Hands in the air. Hands on your back. Hands on your knees. Can't come to that. Round. A little bit. I'm going to play a little song for the ladies them. Start to whine a little bit. Jesse, what's going on? Give me your tempo. You whine. Start to whine slow. Whine slow. I can't whine. I stiff. Whine slow. Let's go. Jiggle up your body. Jiggle up your body. Jiggle up your body. Jiggle up your body. Rock it. Set it. Rock it. Set it. Rock it. Set it.
No, they stop the music. They tell him stop. They tell him stop. Man, alright.
What is it? Give them 2 minutes.
Yo, that's where your spirit rate him on, rate him high. Respect my people. Easy. And in this guy, if you can make the right choice tomorrow, one time no. So what you know is like the only thing they believe on it. Nobody buff is fake because they no receive a check, boy. It's at an the fire and can't contain. They give me no shackles, nobody give me no chain. I sell my soul just for a drastic change. I mean, I move fake just like no plastic range. More health and strength and more life. The right choice. One hand in the sky, the other on your chest. And we never gonna rest till everybody bless. Make sure say everybody bless. Yeah, yeah. But say one hand in the sky, the other on your chest. And we never gonna rest till everybody bless. Make sure say. Show me your voting finger. So tell me whatever. Whatever happened to the youth in the streets. Them say never come around and on. Yo, if I continue leaning over, I'll fall eventually. We lost away. Must be a business of the youths, I'm just a passer. Them blast the case that like them say, never listen when. Whoa, but so one hand in the sky, the other on your chest. And we never gonna rest till everybody bless. Make sure me you them bless. Jesus, what a bless. I said one hand in the sky, the other on your chest. We never gonna walk till everybody bless. Make sure it's everybody bless, yeah, yeah. Protect the girls, let me know. How could you rape a little girl? We hope it's you don't burn your conscience. Like you never have no mother burn your nonsense. Now support it and I'm hoping for responses. I who teach with them lies, I go against our own kind. If the youths are the future, one hand in the sky, the other on your chest, oh Lord. We never gonna rest till everybody makes you say, well, one hand in the
record.
Easy. For me girls, I'm right. It's so easy. Make the right choice, right? I want the universe to call you. I want the universe to ring your phone and tell you. Any man gets you jealous. So nobody there, so when we are you. So you figure tell me embarrass your baby. Then you try. And me out them. Me out them. We have our flag. We have them.
We have them. We have them. We have them.
Come and say, you hope you meet to judgment. I'm not a player, but I know that a man is just a man. Tell just for you. Take it, say, when in, I want for bad mind. To see the business, just a child, I want for that mind. That are your friend. But not the same one, I keep you warm in the bed. Them say me bad, can't swear. But I the same one, I come in when you are trying to live. That a air, man, I fall in. Come in and get a squeeze, man, the kid in life, me can't leave. But still I try to let go, but I can't. Come like say, you hope you're me, you hope you're me to rise, man. I'm not a player, but I know that a man is just a man. Oh, outside. Know you have it or you're walking. Did you ever check it when you're strolling past my way in a girl, but I said, yes, I mean. Cause I got something in store to your back wheel. Trouble! Blow my iPhone and get up. Whoa! This woman in me a capture. Put this in my hole and make a rapture. Yeah, my ex I know. When it's sitting feel we can check your doctor. Get to revo like a tractor. She want a real one. Gangalin and no actor. So that's how I know. Well. Cause he keep coming back. When I say you're done and when you're ready, figure just tell me, I tell you come. I know, crazy. Well. This one is, that's that now. Is it?
Yeah. So clean.
Want somebody help me sing that tune, you know? Sing it now, man. Yeah. I'm not gonna waste
time.
I'm gonna take what's mine.
Yeah.
I've been counting
lessons.
And lately you've been looking like
the best one.
You drive me crazy. Head starts spinning on
daily.
Never feel like this, so just maybe. Well, I hit the lotto since I said my. And I don't care what they say, no. Say, come on, man. Say, I cannot believe how much you
like that.
Yes, baby. Say,
I had all these feelings all the way. You brought them right back.
So we can do it
like
easy.
Start with the red wine.
Easy.
Finish at the waistline.
Easy.
Let's dance all day.
Easy.
You know you're
you
so
know what I mean? Can I get shade? And I know those things supposed to cry. But you make me feel this kind of like this cigarette will burn my eyes.
What?
So just fool right now, me up in love, shelter from the rain, you have cover. That love that's strong, you were
moving the ball.
Easy, yeah, yeah. All when I'm stressed out, you know my maze light up, I says you are the best, yeah. And if you left, you'll find your way back home to me. You know what I mean? You'll find your way.
We can finish on the way.
Yeah, my love, I respect my people. Make a right choice, right?
You know you stole my mind away.
Look at Tana, in a pretty dress. Hot volcano, girl, you the best.
Yo, give it up, you give it up, give it up for this show. Let's start with the waistline. I'm telling you. Nice, and we ain't gonna waste no time, you know. Not gonna waste time. You understand? How you guys feeling tonight? Everybody feeling irate?
Can I get a hub?
Man, he look like I saw like I got job sleep tomorrow morning, you know. It come like I got job sleep tomorrow morning. Are you ready to vote? Make some noise!
Yeah!
That's what I'm talking about.
All right.
We ain't gonna waste no more time. We got time, guys. Right about now, we gonna bring some guys on stage that's definitely gonna rock this stage and send the girl crazy. Are you ready? Are you ready for the T1T family?
Yo. Somebody said, dudes. Going in the ghetto ain't easy. The enemy will murder you just to live freely. Watch out, they want to take your life. So living in the easy. Cause ducks by them ends, their glocks will grease up. Any violation, the guns will heat up. And somebody gonna ball. And read the ball. Cast out with ball. I be a fool with side is bad. Kids there at the bank just a collect the dollar. Oh, poor people them. Why we a prove it side is bad. Kids there at the bank just a collect the dollar. So why the division? Why we can't come together and think for Jah will cause a mission? Yeah. Life is so precious and love is my religion. But you can't see me vision of love. Watch all the places you're walking and mind your mouth speech when you're talking, cause ears all around. Even though them now make a sound, your nails still show showing around. And mankind to the gates of my lane, when they step on a road is silent. As I look up to the sky, me have Jah for some guidance to see the pagans in my eyelids. Jah just devise and they get up evil. The system glad that they're not evil. Showing our meditate, elevate. COVID sign is bad. Jenkins there at the bank just a collect the dollar. Oh, poor people there. Why we are COVID sign is bad. Hear me no pam people. Dash now. Pick up me pam people them. Pam people let me hear some noise now, man. Let me see you. We have. Cause the struggle is real, so real. Me no wanna lose my life or get caught up in a. Somebody said pull up.
Pull up.
Yeah, big up everybody who come to support the thing.
You don't know tomorrow is the big day. So make sure you do the right thing. You know what I mean? Cause the struggle is real. I mean, no wanna lose my life or get caught up in a jail. Cause the struggle is real. I said the struggle is real. I mean, no wanna lose my life. Big up all the ghetto youths, them for Sandy Point. Give me no check it out. Some beat it out of poverty. To the luck and the chance in a lottery. Well, me want live properly. But the system will find me like poverty for vanity. Like Mr. Amory. Me want me ghost business as a property. I am not going to live properly. Till the day get up, people live happily. They say the struggle goes on. That's just the sound in the street. Have me say when blood and leave. Money get up. You mean up, the struggle goes on and on, and that's just the sounds in the streets. And me say when blood and leak, me want see the fans them go suffering. Struggle is real. What's up? I mean, no wanna lose my life or get caught up in a jail. Because the struggle is real. Me say the struggle is real. I mean, no wanna lose my life or get caught up in a jail. Because the struggle is real. Lift up. Gonna get a pussy.
Step up.
Those. Better life me choose.
We said then I got the heart like we. Man I work hard since. Talk no pan people. Why? Cause you don't know no about we buy. You no know no about we. Them no know no about we.
Hear me no bella, eh? They don't know.
All of the battle Pam been through before. Full time now, Pam just rise up. I show the whole world we could get a hat. Righteous music, burn up the dance. Hear the Pam people a ball out. They want more, want more. Now where we go, whoop on the top. More them a fight, more them a flop. He's like a lightning bolt and a jump. Check out the dance and the place to surround, eh? Tell me Pam me own wave and a rock. Pam just a chip their own pace and a shot. And I could see on the face of the shock. He said, watch out this place.
Yo, LP. Hey, I gotta free my mind, heart and soul. Ask for shelter and the most I eat. So I can go.
Hey. Anyway, I wanna.
Where?
Anyway, I need.
Pull up the blood. Yes, yes. One more clap. Big up, Ziggy. Me no play, not even PlayStation. Look, so turned up, me even hear Satan. Just stay in front like the butcher here pan. Don't let me fire and expect me to get pan. Go get the bread, you, what are you aware? Pan, this is not like if people are people station.
Yo, baby, let me talk to Sandy Point, say. We are gonna get this money. Can nobody are gonna get it for me? Listen to me testimony. Jenna, coming to electrical, eh? Yeah. Me I gonna get this money. Can nobody I gonna get it for me? Listen to me testimony. This is money and the best thing. Yeah. Money, everybody want it. If money had a seed, it would have planted. And even if me dead and buried in a casket, with a couple million, nobody even ask it. US are pound them better pass it. Man, I make money and I still attack. 1.5 mil, man, I target. Touch it, and I make them money.
Let me talk to them now. Cause them are wicked. We don't tell them no seminar.
You can't see them well.
Them come around and I pretend. So no hypocrite could not be my friend. Cause them are wicked and we talk them as sick head. And we no want to breed them. So we no follow how we are going to lead them. Where Pam said, wicked. We don't tell them no seminar. We don't see them. Them come around and I pretend. So no hypocrite could not be my friend. Cause them are wicked and we talk them as sick head. And
let me talk to them a little bit.
I mean,
I mean, I'm gonna leave them.
Oh. How could do with them boy they're talking about? Keep on them from out of your mouth. You never see me, no, you never bang nine. I mean, I've seen them at the pop up before one time. None of them want free making. They never want suicide treat. Them feet set the same struggle on the street. Now, pump on our pages.
You know where we are from,
and we now
free making. We are with one of the leaders. What we say? To protect your pride and youth. You don't need to put it. When it's again, you know what I mean? What is? Some people are ready for tomorrow. Are you ready for tomorrow? I'm a clear. You want it again, you know what I mean? A serious thing, you know? Big up yourself on $10 watching for the life, you know what I mean? Boom. Think now when you're from the follow back of people. And you're gonna do your own thing, you hear? Let me say. Say we don't follow people. Hey, protect your pride and lose. Let me say. Stand firm, you know. This everything is righteous. Your life could have never dream. Say we don't follow people. Hey, protect your pride and lose. Stand firm, you know, Babylon. That's how it is. My mother tell me. My mama told me, son, you know by the company you keep. Head mode can't tell backside when you are bleed. Step on the street and never pass. Too easily influence. Come be like they have no sense. Do the weirdness to get a forward, to get a name card. Say, follow back a heel, follow back a shit.
Somebody say play, me say the war them fight and the war man name ka. Them can't empty me name because we a be. Say ye ye ye, say three quarters I escape. Tell me say the thing shot. Them can't empty me name because we a be man. Me say the war them fight and the war man. Ye ye, love election day. And PAM people go win every seat. Now we tell them, turn up. Now we tell them, I want freaking PAM. You step up and I want begin. Turn up. We have built some vibes in here, man. You ready for election? You sure you're ready? You sure you're ready? If you know, say proud to be PAM, you're not ready?
Yeah.
Tell them, we not give a damn about you and your opinion. Go tell it to, say who's willing to listen. Cause you not be level. Level. Me love how PAM girls them look. Me love how PAM girls them look. I've been pinching together, but the carry prince never. So even if we don't work, oh, we love you forever. You want me pain, you want me pleasure. You want the pain to me. You're my soulmate. Sweet, you make. Turn up, turn up, turn up. You want me really somebody. When me see you, me see really front up. You got me like you walk on my chest and I take out me heart. So even if we be left flag and terror. Left flag and terror. You used to swim on your life, say you love. You watch at a bag of things about me now. All of me brunch in a link, me say yo, you get to your move loose for me now around. Make you not leave me alone. You have me name up and down in a town. You tell your friend them about me a clown, you don't know that. So move on if you are moving. I love, bless up, you don't know, good night.
After all, we only human. We stop link from all on. Why you not come off of me name, God damn. Part where me can't understand, hey, what part? Hey, and the part where you used to love me, uh-huh. Same time that me used to love you. Uh-huh. Oh, people change when they go their separate ways. You used to love me.
Ah, wait here, baby,
fine.
What's second? What story this year? I gotta free my mind, heart and soul. Ask questions from the Most High, so I can go. Where we going? Where we going? Right about now, we're gonna waste no more time.
Because it's going to get crazy up in here.
Oh, yeah.
All right, now we're going to take a break. And I'm going to introduce you to Sexy Cindy.
If you enjoy it, say, everybody say, oh. That's what I like.
You're sexy. You're very sexy. You're going, you know, you look very sexy to me.
Swings.
Sean Richards, Lord, with a brand new
just like this.
We like it like this.
Just like this.
We like
this time, I invite Leslie Deming to do the invocation.
Father God, tonight we come before you and we ask you, mighty God, for your tender mercies. Father God, tonight we invite you, mighty God, in our midst, because there's nothing we can do without you. So God, tonight we call on the name that is above every other name. The name, when it's mentioned, every knee must bow and every tongue must confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. And Father God, tonight, mighty God, we pray, Lord God, for favor, mighty God, on our nation, mighty God. Father God, we pray, mighty God, for favor on the candidates tonight. Father God, I pray, God, that you will wrap them up in your arms, mighty God, and favor them. Father God, tonight we call for divine help. And Milo, could you please hold his hands up? Hold his hands up. Victory! 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 Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Father God, I ask for your divine protection. No weapon that is formed against us shall prosper. We are protected on the left, on the right, at the back, and at the front. We are covered with the blood of Jesus. My people, continue to praise God. And tomorrow when you go to the polls, don't leave home without anointing yourself. Anoint your hands. Anoint your head. Anoint your feet. Cover yourself with the blood of Jesus. And as you go into the polling station, send Jesus first. Send Judah second, because Judah means praise. Hallelujah. Pleasant night.
And the people say, yes. Palmites, yes. Waterfront!
Yes.
I feel the victory. Do you? If you feel the victory, wave your flag. Victory is mine, says the Lord. And when we put our trust in God, we will see the victory. Members and friends of the People's Action Movement, our flight will touch down, but at 12:01. The captain of this victory team is Captain Richards. Captain Richards is ably assisted by First Officers, Officer Powell, Officer Shani Gray Brooks, another First Officer, because only Captain and First Officers on this flight. The First Officer, Troy Flanders. Make some noise for First Officer Kevin Milo Freeman. The shortest officer, but he's Talawa Grand. Number four. And David will slaughter Goliath.
caution retreats, Lord. A man with a brand new case and understand this election. We going with PAM Campaign retreats, Lord. Go tell everybody he's the best man for the country.
Come out at this time to bless our captain and flight crew and our members and friends. Make some noise for Pastor Sister Bridget Boucher.
Somebody lift your hands and give God praise. When I think of the goodness of Jesus and all he has done for me, my soul cries out, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, for saving me by the rivers of point. For the wicked they carry us away, God. And they require. Tell me this evening, how can you sing the Lord's sound in a tonight we're gonna sing, Father, let the word come on Sunday point and the meditation. Let it be. Yes. Good God. Sunday point to lift your voice and say,
I can't hear you. I can't hear you. Sing a little louder now. Now, now. Say it. Do it one more time. One more time. My, 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 my. Say, yeah, 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 yeah. Hey. He's bigger than all the problems. Bigger than every situation in St. Kitts tonight. Somebody scream. Let me hear you say, in the midst of all my struggle, in the midst of all my fear, says here, I cried to my Savior, and he heard my every prayer. Say, said I'm with you always, on me you can depend. So I wipe my weeping eyes, and I look to what? Someone said the point, tell me what do you say? God is. You sung it good. Sing it again. Say, say, say. God is bigger than. Do you believe he's bigger tonight? If you believe your God is bigger, let me see your hands. So when I'm tempted on my journey and my mind begins to sway, I just call upon my Savior in a sweet hour of prayer. Problems fade away, cause my master knows my care, and he's with me everywhere. Lift up your voice and I'll sing it now. God is watch your mountain coming down, sing it. Sing it one more time. Shaman, there they are, sir. I just got switched.
Mr. Engineer, I don't know if you see it, but I want you to pull up a song for me. I want you to play the song, and I want everybody to look towards heaven. It's simply say, I am still here. Mr. Engineer, you're not hearing me. Pull up a song that say, I am still here. The Right Honorable Sean Richard, you've been through a lot, but God has you here for this reason.
Yeshama.
He has you here. Mr. Engineer, keep it up. I've been battered, bruised and torn. We sing it to him. Hey, I'm a shunder of a bassal. I know some days your life, it was filled with him. But Mr. Richard, so many times you had to fight just to stay in the right. You had failed so many, many times, but what do you say? You had many, many, many disappointments, but tonight you're still standing right here. They tried to take you out, and there were days when you thought you would not make it. Oh my God, oh my God, Sandy Point, Lord, it's such joy to know that your love has kept Sean so. To the valley, the Honorable Sean, you had to go, but tonight, Honorable, you've been accused. And you've been misused. You've been persecuted. And they tried to accuse you of many, many things. But tonight, you're still shaking, man. Lord, it's such joy to know that your love has kept Sean so. Through the valley, you had to go. You had to go down the line. Say, I'm still. Don't be afraid to lift up your hands. Raise your hand in victory. We come again every hidden altar. We come again every secret altar. In the name of Jesus, we pull down every secret altar tonight and display your love has kept you here many, 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 many times. You cry and you cry. But Sean, excuse me to just say Sean, the Right Honorable. You cry, you cry, you cry, you cry. Say, raise your hands and the flags in victory. God will do it for you tonight. Too many dangers, torrent sneers. You have already come, but it's your grace. Amidst the gloom and despair, come on, Sunny Point, raise your hand. You've cried and you've cried silently, but you're still here. I cried and I cried. Say, but your love surround me. Mr. Engineer. I want you to play the song, Mr. Engineer, that says, I am not moving. Mr. Engineer, find the song that says, I'm not moving. Ah, come on, somebody. I did not come to Sandy Point tonight. I come to tear down some barriers. I come to pull down some stronghold. In the name of Jesus, we are kingdom citizens. And by the power of God, we must make a difference in this atmosphere. Somebody shout hallelujah. Come on, shout hallelujah. Like nobody's business. Mr. Engineer, if you can find that song for me. It simply said, I'm not moving. Now, if you decide to stand with your leader, can I tell you something? Sandy Point. Leadership is not something you do. It's someone you are. So tonight, whatever God's plan is for this young man, he has returned to the point of beginning. If you understand, thank you, Father, the calendar, when you get to 7, it spells what? Completion. 8 is the beginning. Oh, God. Whatever God's will, Father, let it be unto your Son according to his word and according to your petition that you have sent up. Mr. Engineer, did you find my song? I'm not moving. I'm waiting for the song. Hallelujah. Tonight we lift up the bloodstained banner. I don't know what direction to look for the engineer. But we lift up the bloodstained banner. And Father, like the prayer warrior said before. Okay. Come on, lift your hands. Don't get tired. Lift your hands. Use what you have in your hand as a symbol tonight. And God will answer prayers because he's a prayer answering God. He said, let your prayer and requests be made known. And tonight we stand upon God's word. And we said, we are not moving. We are standing on the solid rock, the rock Christ Jesus. It's not what man say, it's what God say. Are you ready? Are you ready, Mr. Engineer? Hallelujah. You've been in the storm. And it seemed like forever. And your nights of confusion, it seems so long. Your ship has lost anchor. And the storm got you drifting. But your night's almost over. So ride out your God's right there. No weapon that form against you shall prosper. You may not feel him, but you're not. You're hurting now, but your answer coming. All you gotta do, just hold on. The Right Honorable Sean, remember his promise. He said he'll never leave you. Let me say something to you. When you are sleeping, you cannot see what the enemy is doing. But you serve a God that never sleeps. Remember his promise. He said he'll never leave you. Though the waters are raging, they will do you no harm. So don't give up this battle, for your answer, it is coming. Just hold on to Jesus. Sandy Point and ride up. Sing to your honorable PM. Tell him. You may not feel him, my God, but you're not. You're hurting, but your answer. So hold on, Mr. Engineer, how are we? And ride out. Just play. Nothing. From deliverance, from all of your enemies, till all your fears are gone. Say,
I'm no longer a slave to fear.
Come on, Sandy Point, say,
I am a child of God.
What do you say? Say.
I'm no longer a slave to fear.
Tell me now.
I am a child.
Mr. Engineer, of God. Pull me down and go right to the second, the last song, next song. I don't know where to look for you. Over there. So right, Honorable Sean, I want you to look out at your people and tell them that you are committed to them and that you would not sit down. Mr. Engineer, are you with me? Can you just switch me?
Sit down.
Come by the portal, Calvary.
Calvary.
Hit him the wall. need you to lift your flag. Lift up. Wave your flag.
continue to give God praises morning, noon, and night, because come the 6th of August, it's Liberation Day! It's Freedom Day! It's a new day for St. Kitts and Nevis! It's a new day when St. Kitts will be reborn and the Prime Minister shall be none other than the Honorable. I said the Honorable.
You go bring your friends, I go bring my friends, and we friends, we'll all vote together. Cause Sean is the best man for the country.
The best leader for we.
Voting for Sean Richard.
This evening that Sean will be the next Prime Minister, and the People's Action Movement and the Concerned Citizens Movement will, and I said, will form the next administration with God's help. So go out tomorrow early and put your X by the hat. Make a nice, nice, small X. Make sure it doesn't touch the box. And secure it, put it in the box, and from 6 p.m. onwards, we will be hearing PAM, 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 PAM.
John, we love you, and I could tell you love us too.
Our first speaker, because we had such a wonderful time praising God, we only have a few more minutes. Please help me make welcome. We're drinking Milo straight to Election Day, and after Election Day, put your hands together for none other than the Honorable Kevin Milo Freeman!
Good night. Good night. Really and truly, you know, I didn't want to speak again tonight. After how I felt, after those praises that went up, I was just ready to give my inaugural speech. I didn't want to go through the whole process again. But I'm glad tonight to be here to say to you, members and friends of the People's Action Movement, we are on our way! With everything that's been happening, I just hear and I bow down my head and say, look how tomorrow my name gonna change from Milo Box to the Honorable Milo Box. Because we ain't playing, you know. We ain't playing. We are going to be taking up where we drop off in 1995. And for the first time in almost 30 years, we are going to have a PAM Prime Minister. And Sandy Pointers, you know that everyone gonna be gunning for you. You know you're gonna be the envy of every constituency because you would have produced the first Prime Minister from Sandy Point.
John, we love you, and I could tell you love us too. We feel you.
Yeah! And I'm gonna say something, you know. We are going to create a lot of history in this election. We are. Because in my case, it will be the first time that we have a PAM representative in constituency number 3. And you know, when you hear people saying, PAM nice, nice, PAM sweet, sweet, it sounds like a cliche, just like a joke. But when you think about it, you could feel it way down inside. Because way down inside, even though we don't have sugar in this country no more, we have PAM. And PAM is the new sugar in this country. Because PAM is sweet, sweet, sweet. And you know, we have a clock telling us how long we're going to be speaking. But I ain't thinking about that clock tonight. I am thinking about the clock of the future. The clock that's going to bring prosperity. The clock that's going to bring progress. And that clock is ticking. Tick, tock, tick, tock. Because in a matter of hours, in a matter of hours, we are going to have a brand new government in this country. And we are going to have a brand new prime minister in this country. And Sean, if you think I'm bigging you up too much, it's a plan, you know. Because I got my eye on certain ministry. So if I talk nice for you tonight, you just might give me them. Because you have two ministries last night you were sharing between Janelle and Lindsay, but Janelle won it because Lindsay can dance, but he didn't want to dance. So Lindsay come with some kind of thing, some push, 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 push. You know, and we know we are accustomed of seeing Lindsay go down and go down. But you know, Lindsay putting up those things because it's been a while. It really has been a while since the People's Action Movement has had a prime minister in this country. And you know the countdown is on. The countdown is on. Because like they said, like how they say, the illegitimate prime minister had one seat and he got the prime ministership. But he only got one day left and he's going to lose that same prime ministership. So I want everybody to really, really, really think about what's going to happen. Because I am here and I cannot believe that this old little boy, the last child of taxi man Uncle Joe Freeman, is going to be a minister. Could you believe that? Never in my wildest years I thought that would have been possible unless I go and do theology. I never thought that I will one day be sitting in cabinet and making good decisions that will affect the life of every single one of us in a positive way. I am proud, very proud, that that will be my new role going forward. And you know, that sometimes, and I say it already, you know, and that is why I am going back for my votes. I am going back and we are taking back our people that we loan to them. Because our people, just like our leader, is very, very, even though some of them look like they have strayed, let us not curse them. Let us not abuse them, because we need each and every one of them. We have to say to them, come back home. Sean went and Sean prepared a place for them, so they need to come back home in that place that was prepared by the next prime minister of this country. And I would like to say one last thing to my people. This whole campaign, new to me in terms of being the person in front. I always a man behind the scene. And it's new to me. And people say, Milo, ain't you tired? I said, yes. But the tiredness I feel
is not a physical tiredness. The tiredness I feel is that I am tired. I am tired of a greedy man being in charge of this country. I am tired of that. I am very tired of that. And because of that, I am going to do everything possible, as we have done, to make sure that when we go sleep and wake up, it will really be the dawning of a new day. And to all of you out there, we say, thanks for your continuing support. You've stuck with us, you stayed with us, you did not give up on us. And so, when we form this new government, we also will not give up on you, because we are the People's Action Movement, and we will always be there for you. Good night, everybody. Good night from the Honorable Milo Box Freeman.
Let me hear you, because only God will see us through. When we praise him, we send up the praises, the victory shall come down.
In the church, he's standing by my side.
Now, anybody here from Monkey Hill? Anybody here from Green Valley? And if you're here from constituency number 8, make some.
Don't tell them so, that's how we be them. Let them know.
Hamilton.
And they can be ready for them. Let them know we ready for them. Don't tell them so, that's how we be them. Let them know we ready for them. Let them know we ready for them. Don't tell them so, that's how we be them. Let them know.
You realize the change in the music? You realize the change in the music? You don't peak before the right time, and right now is the right time. So we're ready for them. We're ready for them. Some of them don't give up. Some of them don't burn out, but we're ready for them. Members and friends of the people, good night! Let's get ready to rumble! Yeah, I can't sing, you know, but you're going to sing with me tonight. You're going to sing with me tonight, and I can't sing. Oh, when the saints go marching in, oh, when the saints go marching in.
Captain,
oh, Lord, I want. When the saints go marching in. Oh, when St. Mary's go marching in. Oh, when St. Mary's go marching in. Oh, Lord, I want to be in that number. When St. Mary's go marching in. Oh, when St. Peter's go marching in. Oh, when St. Peter's go marching in. Oh, Lord, I want to be in that number. When St. Peter's go marching in. Oh, when St. Anne's go marching in. Oh, when St. Anne's. Oh, Lord, I want to be in that number. When St. Anne's go marching in. Well, what about St. Thomas? Oh, when St. Thomas go marching in. Oh, when St. Thomas go. Oh, Lord, I want to be in that number. When St. Thomas go marching in. Oh, when St. Paul's go marching in. Oh, when St. Paul's. Oh, Lord, I want to be in that number. When St. Paul's go marching in. Oh, when St. George's. Oh, when St. George's go. Oh, Lord, I want to be in that number. When St. George's go marching in. Oh, when St. John's go marching in. Oh, when St. John's. Oh Lord, I want to be in that number. When you're in the line tomorrow, when you're in the line tomorrow, nobody could stop you from singing. And you got to sing that song wherever you are. Because when PAM go marching in, or when PAM, oh Lord, I want to be in that number. When PAM go marching in, or when CCM go marching in, or when CCM, oh Lord, I want to be in that number. When CCM go marching in. Don't forget to sing that song tomorrow. When you're in the line, sing it. Let them know who you be tomorrow. Ladies and gentlemen, I just want to say thank you. Thank you to the hard-working people of constituency number 8. And thank you for the hard-working people of PAM. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We got this in number 8. We got this. Good night and God bless you.
When the election bell a ring, everybody knows I am PAM a win. Chesley Hamilton not accept defeat.
PAM nice, nice. PAM nice, nice. God is good. All the time. Now tonight, we're going to hear from a gentleman. And tomorrow, you will see the reenactment of a Bible story where David, our David from constituency number 7, will slaughter Goliath. Please make some noise for David Lincoln Pay.
Keeping the promise, the ship must sail. Keeping the promise, keeping it real. Keeping the promise, the ship must sail. Keeping the promise, Lincoln, you never fail. Fear ship up, hear the ballet, fear ship up. What's the call? Fear ship up, hear the ballet, fear ship up. Hear the call, fear ship up, hear the ballet, fear ship up.
Members and friends of the People's Action Movement, good night. I come to you from the great constituency of Constituency 7 in the East. I come here with peace, the peace of Jesus Christ, and I want you all to know we have to continue conduct ourselves peacefully. Peace is what going to bring victory. If you listen, you remember Martin Luther King? Let's do everything in peace. Even Jesus Christ, he did it in peace. What I'm saying to you this evening, victory is ours. If you look around St. Kitts Nevis, and if you listen to what you're hearing, this gentleman who we call Goliath, he's trembling. Because just like David, he was in the back looking after his sheep, but he was preparing. He fought a bear, he fought a lion, and the same thing I have been doing. Just for you to know, this is just another stage for me to continue help our people. I'm going to tell you something now so you could understand what I'm talking about. In 2014, myself and two others in my constituency decide we are going to recognize every former sugarcane worker from Borio to Brighton. We went to our constituency representative, who is now the Prime Minister. He gave us not even 5 cents. We went to the Labour Party because they were in government, so we went to the administration. They gave us nothing. And we, by ourselves, went and seek donation and used from our pocket and recognized every single farmer sugarcane worker from Borio to Brighton. So what do you think I will do when I get into office? What do you think I will do? I will do much more than that. That's the preparation I'm talking about. And with the plans and program that is listed in our manifesto, it's going to be jobs, 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 jobs. If you do not believe me, ask the next Prime Minister of St. Kitts and Nevis
the right honorable Sean K. Richards from right down here in Sandy Point. But I want you to know, my roots is from right here in Sandy Point. Some of it down there in Fig Tree, and some of it just up there in Farm Side. But Sandy Point, I feel like home. I'm at home. But tomorrow, all the persons in constituency 7, remember, you are fed up of what is happening. Too much lies, too much neglect. We are going to bring change in constituency 7, and we are going to bring change right here in St. Kitts and Nevis. But you know what we're going to do? We're going to make history. Everyone call this gentleman how good he is. I'm not disputing that, but I am going to win him, and I'm going to win him big. I have 2 opponents, and I am the best of the 3. There are 3 of us in this race, and I'm the best of the 3. There are 3 parties, and PAM is the best of the 3. We have the best programs, and I want you to understand, do not be afraid, because this is a democratic country. As far as I could remember, St. Kitts and Nevis, I could say it's the freest country in the world. You remember when they used to say that? St. Kitts and Nevis is the freest country in the world. That's what they used to say. So therefore, tomorrow is a grand day too. I forget how to dance. But tomorrow, I might be doing some backflips, because all of you from constituency 7 is going to help me to win and win big. All of you in St. Kitts and Nevis, not only those who are PAM, but I'm talking about even those who are Labour, we want your vote. Those who are PLP, we want your vote. And those who are undecided, we want your vote. Those of you who are new, we want your vote. Remember, St. Kitts and Nevis is a land of dreams. If you never dreamed before, this is the time to dream. We have the manifesto, $100 million economic development fund. Start dreaming if you never dreamed before. Start with your ideas. We are talking about making our country the most prosperous country in the entire world once more. We're going to make it bigger. You and you and you alone, you can determine that right here tonight. Remember, it takes one. I'm talking about votes. I'm not talking about marbles. One vote. 2, all the way. One full of basket. You all remember that? One full of basket. And that is what we're going to do. Now let me ask a serious question. If any one of you and I playing marbles, are playing cards or dominoes, and there are rules as we know, and I am going against the rules, am I cheating you or am I outsmarting you? I'm cheating you. And that is what is happening here. But also, this type of cheating have consequences because you're breaking the law. And I heard my sheriff here and the sheriff in Nevis say they're going to take steps. They're going to take steps. Remember, my friends, this is a serious time. This is a serious time. We have to think clearly. And we have to make sure our vote count tomorrow. Tomorrow is the day of victory. Tomorrow is the day when the chains is going to drop off. The chains are going to fall off tomorrow. You and you and you alone can determine that. Because I want, when you go to vote tomorrow, you vote for PAM. Remember, where you see the hat, right there you will see a box. Put the X right in the box. Don't let us make any mistake. This is not time for mistake, my friends. This is not time for mistake. All I'm saying right now, we have the momentum. We have the majority right now. If you do not believe me, look around. Look around and you'll see. We have it and we're going to win. Win. I am saying to you, God is on our side. Just as with David. Not only that, but we want to make sure we keep God first in everything. And from our programs, we are going to be a wealthy nation again. Not just persons come here and get wealthy, but each and every one of us can do it. All I want to say, my friends, I love you, and I hope you love me too. And I know you love me, and I want to tell you, God bless you. God bless St. Kitts and Nevis, because tomorrow we're going to be rejoicing, and tomorrow God is on our side. Good night, good night. God bless you. Stay safe. Be peaceful all the time.
Like a fireball. 10,000 rise, 10,000 fall. This year ain't got me coming heavy like a wrecking ball. Put up your hand them, put up your flag them, put up your hand them, I'm myself. Put up your hand them, put up your rock them, put up your flag them, I'm myself.
Pamites, the response is, yes, he is. God is on our side. God is on our side. God is on our side. The People's Action Movement and the Concerned Citizens Movement is the best choice for our federation. Make some noise. And because I know and you know that God is on our side, from farm to table, Troy is able. Introducing Troy Flanders from constituency number 6.
From the farm to Troy.
Good night, good night, good night. Members and friends of the People's Action Movement, good night. I would like to say a special thank you to all these goals. All my new friends that I met on this campaign trail, thank you. I love you. Constituency number 6, this is your time to vote for yourself. This is your time to vote for change. Give yourself a chance and vote for the People's Action Movement so we could have progress and prosperity. That will be one job. Because when constituency 8 done with him, Saturday man when he crying, the Honorable Sean Richards will say, no worry man, go check up the hospital Monday. I got a job for you. Yeah, you know, this campaign here is so sweet, man, it's sweet. In the last year, a clean sweep. Some people are talking about they're going to win the election. We got the numbers. We ain't losing no seat. So tell me, which seat they're going to win the farm government? Which government they're going to farm? Yeah? I'm saying to all the farmers out there, all the farmers, vote for the People's Action Movement. If you're in Trinity and down there, vote for Lindsay. Milo. Yes. And then you got half a tree on them, that's Lindsay. And you got some farmers in the constituency 8, you know. And then another choice is Chesley Hamilton. Daniel, me not think I go grow nothing in a tongue. Janel said, Bastia is where the most ganja going to grow. And ah, this government when ready. The new ganja program we got. Yeah? I tell you, PAM, that's something for everybody. Let us see what future looks. Turn off the light.
Stand strong. Go away with your chicory, your money, and your bribery. Because I'm damn strong. I'm damn strong.
The future is cool. Look at the goal. Be bright. Huh? I'm saying to you all that come Saturday, right? This is my second to last campaign speech, you know. Because my next campaign speech, when we going to tell you, and when we get the victory thing, huh? That's the next time you'll see me on the stage when we're celebrating. Huh? So I just want to tell everybody in number 6, all of number 6. I want every single vote in number 6. I don't want nobody else get none. So you could call me greedy, I'll take that for now. Because PAM and CCN are for the best hope for the future. I cannot afford to risk the future of my daughters in the hands of nobody else but the PAM and CCN movement. We are for the best hope for the future. And the future is looking good. It is looking good. I'm saying, I want you all to tell me, how much seats you think Pam gonna get in this room, in this election? Man, we not gonna 8. A clean sweep, 11. 11, clean sweep. And I believe it, ain't it? Clean sweep, because try Flanders never come last and now second. I come in first.
From the farm to the table, joy is able to deliver and see us through. From the farm to the table, joy is able with a...
Some people have said number 6 is difficult. Number 6 was difficult. I am the future of number 6. 33 years done pass. That's the past. I am the future. So, I would like to say again, thank you all for all the support and the campaign trail. I would like to say a special thank you to my political leader, the Honorable Sean Richards. I would like to say publicly, thank you, sir, for giving me the opportunity. And to all my colleagues here, I would like to say thank you. Thank you all. You all come and you all make this thing so easy for me. Thank you all. And every one of you, 5, 6, 7, 8 thousands are you here. Thank you all. Thanks for the energy. It's because of you we could come here night after night. Thank you all. That's right, my biggest fans. So I will say before I leave, let me hear you say one more time, from the farm. From the farm, the People's Action Movement is able. Thank you. Good night.
From the
I love you
the
all.
Table, joy is able to deliver and see us through. From the farm to the table, joy is able with a plan for me and you. Go joy.
They can't hear you, make some more noise. You make some noise for our things go up. We'll get the victory. Any warrior from the east is in the crowd. I ask the question, warriors from the east, where are you? Let me tell you something. You have a champion of a woman, a phenomenal woman, a decent, caring, educational woman, an intelligent woman, an honest and decent woman. And you know what? She is a parent too. And she came from humble beginnings. And I know for sure, because she is my sister. She will look after you. Shani is the best choice in a female for the people of St. Kitts. So warriors, I said warriors, join me in welcoming the Honorable, I want to be the first to call her that, the Honorable Natasha Shani Gray Books. Pam, 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 my sister.
And friends of the People's Action Movement. This looks like the 6th of August. I have already won. the People's Action Movement has formed the government. I don't tell I a long time. That is what the supervisor will say. And so the moment is here. We are ready for Liberation Day. It is your time to get up tomorrow and take action and vote for the People's Action Movement. God has been so great to us, and I must start by giving him all the praise and all the thanks. Nothing they do will stop the victory of Natasha Gray Brooks. Up to today, they slashed all my tires on my car again. But the votes will speak tomorrow. It is going to be whip whop in the box. The thing that gonna take me from off my campaign trail. Tomorrow, I will be on the ground like a soldier fighting for my people. The road has been bumpy. The challenges have been great. But we have persevered. We stayed the course. And it is all because God has sustained me. God has sustained us. And you, our beloved friends and supporters, have fueled us. To my supporters, my volunteers, my campaign team, oh, I love you. Thank you for your unwavering support. You have lifted me up when I was down. You carried me when I was tired, and I can't thank you enough. To the next Prime Minister and my leader, the Honorable Sean Kenneth Richards, thank you for taking this leap of faith in me. Thank you for recognizing my potential and for believing that I am a vital part of this team. To my team, I couldn't have selected a better team. The journey is just beginning. See you tomorrow on Church Street. What time? What time? Okay. To my beautiful family, my support system, my work, to my wonderful husband, thanks doesn't cut it. But I'll thank you properly at home. To my son, step of the way. I know that this could not have been an easy journey for you. To my mother, I say thank you for caring for my daughter. And to my sweet princess, who now has the nickname Campaign, thank you for sharing me with the great nation of St. Kitts and Nevis. I am indeed blessed. I am a blessed woman, a woman of God, a woman who understands that if you trust in the Lord, all things. A woman who knows that her past will not define her future. I am blessed, I am favored, and I am ready to lead.
And call me by my name. Once the rules remain.
And so, as I look on this massive crowd, I feel the energy. I know that you are ready. We are ready to march to victory with the People's Action Movement. My people, tomorrow, and with our country's development at stake, we need to take that final march to the polling stations, the final march to put your ex by the hat. Every single vote counts. Don't stay at home and say, Pam got this. Come out and vote.
not voting is not an option. We are at the doorstep of history, and I am proud to be a part of this one movement. We will embark on a new and dynamic period of job creation intended to slash unemployment and the hopelessness we see. We will provide care and comfort to the elderly and those who are struggling, and we will hire more health professionals to aid in this important and fundamental work. Our children's health and education are our priority. The Get Relief program will bring short-term stimulus relief to every sector in this nation. Gasoline prices will be capped at a rate of $14. People ask why most of these things did not happen on the Team Unity. Our national hero, Sir Kennedy, explained why. There is nothing else to answer. And so, on August 5th, we shall vote out what is in government headquarters. The shackles will be removed. Once the shackles are removed, a PAM government will be free to prioritize and all the needs of the most vulnerable. Once the shackles are removed, we will implement policies focused on putting people first. Once the shackles are removed, we will empower a generation of leaders. People have been shackled on our feet for far too long. Our country must move forward so we can get your help to get your fair share. Take the shackles off your feet. We, PAM and CCM, is the best team to move this nation forward. This is the team that has listened to the people. This is the team that will empower our people. This is the team that will save our nation. The task before us is not an easy task. I want you to be vigilant tomorrow. The enemy is on the attack, but no weapon formed against us will prosper. This is our home. This is our birthright. We must guard it fiercely. We have a caring leader, a visionary leader, whose sole mission is that of servant leadership. We have a team of people-centered candidates whose interest is representing the people, not about greed or money. A vote for PAM and CCM is a vote for trusted leadership, transparent leadership, and good governance. A vote for PAM is a vote for your children and your grandchildren. A vote for PAM and CCM is a vote to secure hope and the future of St. Kitts and Nevis. These are the issues on the ballot tomorrow. You can't see anything else on the ballot. Everything else you block out. Make sure you secure your future. And so I say, get up early. My clock done set at 4 a.m. because I will be on the road until the last vote is counted. I am not going to let my victory slip into the hands of the enemy. And so, the choice is clear. The People's Action Movement in St. Kitts, you put your ex by the hat to remove the shackles off our feet. In Nevis, the choice is clear. The Concerned Citizens Movement, vote for the hammer to take the shackles off your feet. I look forward to celebrating with you. I look forward to looking over the campaign office and saying thank you, thank you, thank you. Good night and God bless you.
From Central Bastia, where John Elgon walked them in. Put your hands together for the Honorable John Elgon.
Good friend better than pocket money. We believe in a loyalty.
You know, when Jeppy to touch on the stage is pure energy. When Pam touch on his sunny point, is
to apologize, my clothes coming out. I must admit, I've lost a few pounds over the duration of this campaign. But unlike some people, I ain't lose no weight for no stress. I lost weight so that I can fit in, whoop, put it in the box by the hat. Say yeah, yeah! Boy, I just love PAM people, you know. I love PAM people, you know. But members and friends, look, we're getting on to serious business, you know. And there are a lot of desperate people out there trying to hold on. But there's only one more there. There's only one more. Because come tomorrow, the people of this country are going to exercise their right. And they're going to vote in a new government. A new government full of hope and opportunity for you, the people of St. Kitts and Nevis. And you know, they're coming with all kind of tricks now, you know. The latest thing I hear them say about Jonel is that Jonel ain't really want to serve. They send him deal. They say he nice, you know, but he want to live his best life. Well, tell them that Jonel Powell said that yes, he's going to live his best life because his best life will be lived serving the people of Central Bastia for the next 5 years.
So we made through them day. Good friend better than pocket money. We believe in a loyalty.
And when you hear them talk about they send me, tell them, yeah, they send me. Central send me in there. But today, let me report on what took place today. As you know, Lindsay and I filed claims in the court to deal with some names that were added to the list. Well, the case was heard today. And long story short, in the case of Central Bastia, 29 names were removed from the list. They were removed from the list because when asked how the names get there, the lawyers for the electoral office said, we don't know. They said they ain't know how they get there. So them 29 went boop, bop. In the case of constituency number 4, there were 47 names added. There were another 71 names added in Central. The court said that those names should not have been added to the list. Those names should not have been added to the list. But because they don't feel that it is possible for them to redo the list in time for the polls tomorrow, we're going to have to go to the vote on a defective list. Understand. In number 4 is 47 votes. In number 2 is 71 votes.
They say, if anything, we must bring an election petition after the elections. Well, let me tell I something today, you know. I know Grant for sure in number four, you know. So no 47 votes can mash up nothing in number four.
But I'm so sad he does a rap. They just can't stop me now.
And in Central Bar still, 71 votes can't move Jeffy too. Because we're going for it. 71 votes can't move Jeppy 2 in Central Bastille. So tomorrow when you go to vote, let us be vigilant. Because nobody thief in the elections in Central, you know. Because Jeppy 2 says Central lock. Central Bastille, make some noise.
So we may do them day.
I have represented the people of Central Bastille well for the last 2 years. I've represented them better than any other representative there since Dr. Simmons. Yeah. And wait, I can get me time, you know, so I can match him, and I can do better than him, because that is the standard that I hold when I represent the people of Central Bastille. I don't do like this current outgoing government and offer people the minimum, you know. I want a higher bar for the people of my constituency and the people of my country. And that is why when I set a standard, I set it no less than our first Prime Minister, Dr. Kennedy Alphonse Simmons. I want to say, when Marcella Leibert said the best thing she did in her 10 years as a representative was to change a light bulb down the garden's playing field, the first thing I did when I was elected was to renovate the whole pavilion. When the Labour government rushed the family park in New Road for the 2015 elections and I didn't do it, dude, I was the one who went and lobbied the Taiwanese to get almost $1 million so we could fix it up and put new equipment in there. When the young fellas in Shadwell said they wanted a football field, JP2 went and found the land and started that project. When Lindsay jumping up and saying he's the best tourism minister in the Caribbean, it's true. Give him a clap. And when Mark Brantley said he's the best foreign affairs minister in the Caribbean, give him a clap. But when CARICOM said that St. Kitts and Nevis did the best in education during COVID, give Jeppy2 a clap for that.
Nobody better than this one. Jeppy2 in a situ.
In the midst of COVID, when hotels were closed and we had lockdown, it was John L. Powell who negotiated and brought the entire CPL tournament to St. Kitts and put $25 million in the pockets of ordinary citizens of St. Kitts and Nevis.
John L. come around and drive for the club. It raises some CARICOM.
So when they're talking about lazy, tell them don't watch Jeppy2. Tell them watch themselves. Because Jeppy2 has performed for the people of Central Bastille and for the people of St. Kitts and Nevis.
So we may do them day.
Before I spoke about the redevelopment of Central Bastille, nobody cared about the empty lots and the old buildings. Nobody cared about the dumping there. But John L. Powell shined a light on it and came with a plan. I came with a solution with the redevelopment of Central Bastille. I'm the only one with a plan. I tell you what I'm going to do, I tell you how I'm going to do it, and I tell you how we're going to empower the people of Central Bastille with jobs through our Jobs Now program. 5,000 jobs to redevelop Central Bastille and to help out the people of St. Kitts and Nevis. And Sean, if you really give me the Ministry of Job Creation, me ain't gonna 5,000 jobs, you know. I'm gonna create 6,000 jobs for the people of St. Kitts and Nevis.
Every passing must work. Every passing must work.
Are you ever hear anybody talk about boardwalk down the Irish Strongbury Road? JP2 come with that. More plans, more solutions, more jobs for the people of Central Bastille. I see today a desperate outgoing government come out and they put up some kind of plan with pictures for down there. Well, all of a sudden, no Irish town want cleaning up. Tell them, don't worry. JP2 going to deal with that.
Give me the work, where the work at? Give me the work, where the work at?
And so, I want to say to the best campaign team in this country, in Central Bastille, thank you. I love you. To the people of Central Bastille, I said thank you for your support. I said thank you in advance for your vote tomorrow, because better days are coming to Central Bastille with JP2 back as your representative, with PAM and CCM as your new government, and with Sean Richards as your new prime minister. And so, before I leave, I want you to do one more thing for me. If you vote in PAM tomorrow, jump up and say, yeah, yeah. Yeah. If you want a new PAM CCM government, say, yeah, yeah. And if you want a new prime minister in the Honorable Sean Kenneth Richards, say, yeah, yeah. Yeah.
The next speaker is the best dancer on stage. Hailing from constituency number 4, Grant. Put your hands together and welcome the Honorable Lindsay Fitzpatrick Grant.
Welcome, Lindsay Grant.
Members, friends, supporters, well-wishers of the People's Action Movement, good evening. Members and friends, we are here tonight, and I'm telling you, I love what I've seen. We have been on this journey for the last several months. We produced a wonderful document for you, our manifesto. But we did not produce a manifesto just like that. We produced a manifesto after going the length and breadth of this country, talking with the people, talking with young people, talking with the middle age, talking with the elderly, getting from them their concerns and putting it in a document. When we went the length and breadth of this country, we recognized that people, young people in this country need more opportunities. And we have put in our document that the opportunities that the young people need must be filled. And that is why, young people, you have to go out tomorrow and overwhelmingly vote for the People's Action Movement. Why you have to do that? Because we have the Dream Fund for you. $100 million available to young people for opportunities in this country. Whether you want to be a barber, whether you want to be an electrician, whether you want to be a mechanic, whatever you want to do, opportunities available for you under the Dream Fund.
My dream.
So tomorrow, the young people will go out in their numbers and vote for the People's Action Movement. It is just this morning. It is just this morning. Around 11 o'clock, I called my political leader to come to a placement and tell them, because even now, so they might want to go tonight. I called him into my constituency, because when I went in that constituency, I had about 30 young people. 30 young people who I was speaking to. And those 30 young people have been unemployed for so long, that I called the political leader to speak to them about the Dream Fund. But I'm telling you, I gave them their dream already. I gave them their dream already. Because over the last 2 months, I have employed those 30 people out of my own to make sure they get a job and an opportunity. Because what I said to them today, you are not going to be employed by me come Monday. Because come Monday, you are going to be employed by the government of St. Kitts and Nevis because you need more opportunity.
Give me the work, ready work now. Give me the work, ready work now. Give me the work.
And that's why when you hear us talking about jobs, 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 and more jobs, we have the jobs available for young people in this country. But you know something? The young people have been behind us on this train. The young people are solidly behind us. And I'm telling you, I just watched some pictures from the PLP meeting. Oh Lord, nothing looks shame. So look at the crowd down here. This is the kind of
welcome.
Crowd I want.
I say welcome, Lizzy Grant.
You share me legs, legs, legs. You share me legs, legs, legs.
I ain't telling no lie. And this movement that we have created has ignited today and tonight down in Sandy Point. Nobody there, man. See the crowd down here? Give yourselves a round of applause. This is crowd. This is crowd. I am so happy and heartened that come Saturday, we are going to have a brand new Prime Minister in the Honorable Sean Kenneth Richards.
Sean, we love you, and I could tell you love us too.
But not only are we talking jobs, we are talking housing too. Because a lot of you want a house. A lot of you looking houses and can't get them. Some of you paying rent $850, $900, $1,000 a month, $1,200 a month in rent. When you could take that and put it towards a mortgage, and when you're done paid, you own your own thing. And that is why a People's Action Movement government with CCM is going to give you 1,000 houses, 1,000 in our first 5 years.
About a thing.
And to see they have no idea, they have no innovation, they have no vision, because they hear us talking about 1,000 houses, they said they're going to do 2,000 houses. TV with plans and with programs, but you know something? Guess what? Don't care what plans the thief. Don't care what programs the thief. Don't care what policies the thief. There ain't gonna be in government come Saturday. It's gonna be a People's Action Movement government.
Lizzy Grant!
You share me legs, legs, legs. You share me legs, legs, legs.
And so we have one job to do. Our job starts at 3 o'clock tomorrow morning. Our job starts at 3 o'clock tomorrow morning when we get up and we start to get ready to get to the polls. We want those votes in early. Early in. Early in. early out, and we have to get those votes in early. Don't waste no time. And when you get to the polling station and you get your ballot, you don't even have to look for the name. Just look for the hat and look for the box beside the hat and put your little X inside the box by the hat. Whip, whop. And then when you would have completed that in constituency 1 to constituency 8, it means that you are going to have a brand new government, a government of the People's Action Movement, a brand new spanking Prime Minister in Sean Kenneth Richards as the next Prime Minister come Saturday morning in St. Kitts and Nevis. We have worked tirelessly for you. We could have stayed where we were and take the money and just sit down, but we are more principled than that. We run this party by principle, and that is how we're going to run the government, by principle. We're not going to build no $2.4 billion prison when people ain't have homes in this country. We're not going to build a prison for $2.4 billion when we want a brand new hospital. We're not going to build a prison for $2.4 billion when we want schools in this country. We're not going to build for $2.4 billion when people want jobs in this country. We are a caring government. We are a caring party. And that is why, come Saturday, you are going to have a caring government, a government of the People's Action Movement and the Concerned Citizens Movement. I want to say finally, it has not come easy. It has not been easy. But I want to thank you, the thousands of you in St. Kitts, the thousands of you in St. Kitts, the thousands of you in Nevis, the thousands in my constituency. And I want to hear constituency number 4. Are you ready for tomorrow? Yeah. Because tomorrow, I beat them by 351 in 2020. And tomorrow, I'm going to bang them by more than 500 in constituency number 4. You have not given up on us. We are just at the end of our journey. But not only are we at the end of our journey, we are at the beginning of something new. We are at the beginning of something great. We are at the beginning of something wonderful. And it is all because of you. Because come tomorrow, you are going to give us an overwhelming victory at the polls. And you are going to see a government that works for you. A government that puts people first. A government that cares about the people. A government under the leadership of the Honorable Sean Kenneth Richards as the next Prime Minister in this country.
Better days are coming, change your ways.
I finally want to end by saying to you, we have the team up here. Look at the team. Get up, please. Look at the team. This is the team that is going to work for you. So for constituency number 1, with Shani, East Bastia, I want to hear you. And in constituency number 2, we're rallying for Jonel Powell, JP2, in constituency number 2.
So we may food them day. Good friend better than pocket money. We believe in a loyalty.
And we're rolling in constituency number 3 with Kelvin Mailerbox Freeman.
Constituency, are you ready? Are you ready?
And in constituency number 6, we have Troy Flanders.
From the fountain table, Troy is able to deliver and see us too.
And constituency number 7, Lincoln David Pell.
Keeping the promise, the ship must sail. Keeping the promise, keeping it real.
And in Green Valley and all over constituency number 8 is Chesley O'Neill, back to Lincoln Hamilton.
When the election bell a ring, everybody knows I am on my way.
And every team, a basketball team must have a captain. Yeah. A cricket team must have a captain. Yeah. A football team must have a captain. Yeah. And a political team must have a leader. And we have the best leader, Sean Kenneth Richards, as the next Prime Minister of St. Kitts and Nevis.
Come closer. This is the moment we have been waiting for. The dream team. One people, one movement, one nation under God. The People's Action Movement and the Concerned Citizens Movement. Members and friends, these are serious times, and the only captain who can steer the course to better times is Captain Richards. 1 Peter 5:8 says, "Be alert and of sober mind. Your enemy, the devil," and we know who the devil is, "prowls around like a roaring lion, looking for someone to devour." Friends, Pamites, know that God can conquer that devil. So stay prayed up, my Pam people. God is the light of the world. No gimmicks. No gimmicks. No gimmicks. Where are you tonight? Sean City introducing the next Prime Minister, a son of the soil, our very own, I said, our very own, Sean.
Members and friends of the People's Action Movement, good evening. Sandy Pointers are in the house. No gimmicks. No gimmicks.
No gimmicks. No gimmicks. No gimmicks. Next election. Thank you. Two satellites. You're correct. Sean sharing two satellites. You know, it's just today came out of my house and I heard all kind of loudspeaker going to out Sandpoint. I said to myself, these loudspeakers probably called my name within the last 3 weeks more than my mother and my father have called my name. The funny thing is that since this campaign started, I neither called the Papisha name or the thief name. Not one of them name I've called since this campaign has started. And tonight when the campaign finished, I still don't intend to call one of them name, because as far as I am concerned, I ain't in no competition with none of them. If it's one thing that you can be assured is when the votes have been counted in constituency number 5, there will be only one winner in this constituency, your next Prime Minister, the Honorable Sean Kenneth Richards. And that is what is eating them out. However, before I continue, we are in Downing Street. The street that I grew up in here in Sandy Point. I, however, want to extend my condolences to the family of Vincia Douglas Dixon. Vincia normally would be on the campaign trail here with us in Sandy Point. However, she has been ill for some time now, and she died during the course of this week. Her family has been a good supporter of the People's Action Movement. As a matter of fact, her mom, without anyone paying for her ticket to be here, arrived in St. Kitts just this week for the elections, not expecting this to happen. And so tonight, let us extend our thoughts, our prayers, our condolences to the family of Vincia. May her soul rest in peace. Members and friends, tomorrow is your day. Tomorrow is the day when you, the champions of this country, will vote for a new government, a government of the People's Action Movement in this country. Today, we have been joined by our brothers and sisters who are living overseas. Many of them have journeyed to St. Kitts to be part of history, to be part of this election. And tonight, I want to welcome every single one of them. I see Zandra is standing immediately in front of me. And I don't want to begin to call names because I am going to leave out someone And someone might say they don't feel welcome. But give all of them a round of applause, please.
Gotta say thank you, thank you.
Now tonight, I intend to be perhaps the shortest you have heard me on the platform so far. Because tomorrow is serious business. Tomorrow I want all of you to wake up early, go to the polls early, and vote them out very, very early.
Voting PAM, voting PAM.
Tomorrow, you have an important job to do in this country. Tomorrow, you are voting for a new direction and new future of the Federation of St. Kitts and Nevis. We have come to you and we have outlined our vision for this nation. A vision which has been fueled by the dreams and the aspirations of you, the people of this country. When we came to you with our manifesto and we said that we will create a Jobs Now program, it is because we have heard the cries of the many young persons in this country who are looking for employment. Lindsay said to you that it was only this morning he invited me to a meeting, and I was surprised because at that meeting you had about 20 young persons, and all 20 young persons are unemployed. We need to create a better future for those young persons in this country. And so, tomorrow, you will be voting to give those young men and women a better opportunity, to give them the best hope that they can get in this country. We have been speaking to you about our Dream Fund, a fund that we are going to create to ensure that young people in this country can recognize their dreams to own a business. In that regard, I want to say to the young man right here from Sandy Point, Bill of Vibes, 6 o'clock, that we feel your pain. A young businessman here in this community, a young man who has not sought to build himself by engaging in crime, but a young man who has sought to build himself and his family by establishing his own business, only to have his business affected by persons trying to burn down his business sometime during the early hours of this morning. 6 o'clock, if you're here, I'm asking you to come on stage. 6 o'clock has been with us on the campaign trail. Every single meetup that I have had, 6 o'clock has been there playing music. I want to set to 6 o'clock to keep the faith. God sees and God knows all things. And just as God has allowed you to build your business in the past, he will see you rise from the ashes.
I was buried alive, but I'm still breathing.
He has said to me that he wants to say something tonight, and so I gave 6 o'clock the opportunity to speak to you.
Blessed good night, everybody know me. I is Bill of Vibes, and they can't kill this vibes, none of them. You understand, because I Pam strong. You see the energy I push? You see the energy I push, and I'm not a coward.
But I'm not.
Just tell them, the bondy business me mine. Once I got life, I good. All I give thanks for, that my son wasn't home with me this morning. I was home alone, and I able to handle it before he get out. And everything went good. We had a lot of damage. I lose a lot of equipment, a lot of things, but Bill of Vibe, I just been shut down for 2 weeks. 2 weeks I've been shut down for, and we're back up and running, so I just asking all my customers to bear with me for 2 weeks. Brand new Bill of Vibes coming. They can't stop Bill of Vibes. None of them. None of them.
No wicked heart can test me.
No matter. Yes. So, and thanks to all the persons that call and show their appreciation this morning. My phone ring till the battery went dead. I get phone call, message, everything, WhatsApp, Instagram, Facebook, all day. My phone went dead about 3 times. But we good. I won't say we're going to start to break down tomorrow, because I want to wake up early to vote, because see, tomorrow going to be a problem. You understand? So, I want to wake up early to vote, but Saturday morning, we're going to start break down. I don't got the dumpster. Sunday, we start to build, because they can't stop Bill of Vibes. Give thanks to everybody to support me. One love.
Stronger than before now. I can give you more now.
Tonight, we make a commitment that the first recipient from the Dream Fund will be 6 o'clock. Tomorrow, you vote not only for the Dream Fund and for young entrepreneurs like 6 o'clock, but you also vote for the construction of 1,000 new homes here in St. Kitts. Tomorrow, your vote is to get relief. Relief to bring down the price of gasoline to a maximum of $14 per gallon for gasoline in this country. Your vote for debt relief, for electricity, for those low-income earners who have arrears with Skellig and with NEVLEC to get their arrears written off and to receive $100 in credit from both the government of St. Kitts and the government of Nevis towards your electricity bills. Members and friends, we have said quite a lot to you over the course of this campaign trail. Tonight I said to you that our calling is great. The challenges are enormous, but God is greater. For Romans chapter 8, verse 30 reminds us that those whom God has predestined, he also called. Those he called, he also justified. Those he justified, he also glorified. And so God indeed has justified us. God has glorified us, and God will see us through so that we can continue to look after you, the people of this country. Tonight, I am happy to have assembled the best team to give you representation in this country. I am happy to have Natasha Shani Gray Brooks, an energetic young lady, an achiever, a lady who is compassionate and who cares about the people of East Bastia, Natasha, come forward. I am happy to have in Central Bast here the young and vibrant John L. Powell, who represent the best hope for the youth of this country. I am happy to have in constituency number 3 none other than Calvin Milo Freeman, a man who represents the conscience of the people of St. Kitts and Nevis. He calls it as he sees it. Those are the kind of persons we need in a government. From number 4, our hard-working Minister of Tourism, Grant Foshore, in constituency number 4. In constituency number 6, from farm to table, Troy is able, our next hard-working Minister of Agriculture. In number 7, we have the giant of a man. Milo ain't mean that. In constituency number 7, we have the giant of a man, the soon to be the Honorable Lincoln David Pell. In number 8, a friend, a colleague, a gentleman who has given many young persons in this country a second chance, none other than Chesley Hamilton. And before anybody say that I am biased, in number 1, you have the soon-to-be Honorable Natasha Shani Gray Brooks. In number 2, he's already an honorable man, and he will remain as the honorable representative for constituency number 2. Milo already told you that history will be made because he will be the first candidate to become the honorable representative for constituency number 3. In number 4, of course, it's the Honorable Lindsey Grant, who I have absolutely no doubt will be returned as the next representative for that constituency.
Lindsey Grant!
I already told you that Troy will be the next Minister of Agriculture. So it goes without saying, the Honorable Troy Flanders.
From the farm to the table, Troy is able.
I already gave Lincoln his title, and I already gave Chesley his title. Ladies and gentlemen, take a look at your next government. The government that you are going to elect tomorrow. Of course, I already told you, there's no competition in number 5. None. Now, before I take my seat, because Bridget is yet to come back on the platform, and also Socrates, before I take my seat, I want to thank all of you for following us throughout the course of this campaign. Throughout the course of the campaign, we have also been saying to a number of persons to come back home. And tonight, I am very heartened to say that I have seen quite a significant number of persons who have returned home to the fold of the People's Action Movement. I want to thank all of them. Show them some love. Give them a clap for coming back home. As I close, I said to you that 2 Timothy, because there's no 3 Timothy, chapter 4, verses 7 to 8, states, and I quote, I have fought the good fight. I have finished the race. I have kept the faith. And verse 8, now there is in store for me the crown of righteousness, which the Lord, the righteous judge, will award to me on that day. And not only to me, but to all of you who have longed for his appearing. Members and friends, like every other meeting, the showers of blessings are now falling, and we welcome the victory. We thank God Almighty for giving the People's Action Movement and CCM victory tomorrow. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We love you, we love you, we love you.
Momentum. All right? Now, next on stage, to entertain us, put your hands together for King Socrates and his family.
And family, your palm strong? Never mind me, read me, palm strong. All right, they want my family to entertain you. We all do this all the time, so I'm going to bring up my son, Jay. He's going to lead us off. And in the back, we have Miss Palm Strong. So, my DJ, Mr. DJ, bring it for us, please.
Where me Pam family? Let me hear you say, Pam sweet, sweet, sweet. Pam nice, nice, nice. Yo, DJ, run that song there, 60 years. You don't know, Pam celebrating 60 years. And we going to do this one for Pam tonight. Because we don't see victory, you know. You see the rain come? Nice. Yo, Terror, squeeze it. Let me see some hands. Let's go. If you love Pam, let me see some flags. Let me go. 60 years of Pam, we're 60 years. Everybody 60 years of celebrating it. Somebody say 60 years we're celebrating it. Somebody say 60 years we're celebrating. And we're voting for Pam this year. We are now ready. The new party. Call it Pam, listen. I
see from winning the next election. Oh, Lord, oh. And the other party over a day. Oh, Lord, eh. If you love them, let me see you wave hand. You know, I come out with a different vibe. I say, don't let your culture burn out the sweetness that you. My brethren tell me who allow, but I roll out to roll out. 6 years of celebrating it. Somebody say 6 days of celebrating it. Some people say 6 days we're celebrating it. Somebody say 6 days of carnival, yes, eh. And we praising, we celebrate a brand new page. We honoring the golden age. I see showing in the next election. That's the new prime minister for this land. We gone over Navy to CCM. Somebody ready tomorrow? I say don't. Next on stage with the currency, quick and fast.
Don't forget the one, man. Here's what. I came to sing for Beulah. I got to cut it short, but I got to give Beulah at least 2 verses. Anybody see Beulah? Mr. DJ, drop it for me, please. This is called Double Slice. A double slice of paradise. You'll have a copy of this song. Right? Just 2 verses. From the majestic peak of Mount Lion Mega to enchanted beaches on the southeast peninsula, then across the waters to the queen of the Caribbean, Kendrick Georges call this whole land of beauty, known as Lion Mega and overly to King Tegraman. These names were changed completely by Europeans. I count my blessings when I look around and behold a twin island beauty, more precious than gold. Not to be bought or sold, I'm declaring to the world that I live in paradise, a twin island paradise. St.Kitts, sexy, neat, it's nice, a double scoop and double slice. The Caribbean, with its natural charm and beauty, without question, has been blessed by the Almighty. But when I compare, it becomes crystal clear. We get a double slice of paradise. This land of my birth, the most beautiful place on earth, is a double slice of paradise. Two tiny dots in the Eastern Caribbean. You may need Google Maps to find this location. Often referred to as the small, small place nation. Let me assure you, we love that distinction. Knowing that size don't matter when we compare the world to the utopia that we have here. All seas and fertile lands give up their bounty, making this Eden home sweet home for me. Wave your hand if you agree. Let your voices sing with me. Paradise, happy land of paradise. St.Kitts, sexy, neat, it's nice. A double scoop, a double slice. The Caribbean, with its natural charm and beauty, without question, has been blessed by the Almighty. Beulah, when I compare, it becomes crystal clear. We get a double slice of paradise. This land of my birth, the most beautiful place on earth. Guess what? Is a double slice of paradise. Are you Pam Strong? We want to welcome on stage Lady Corinne to take it away. Hotel Pam. Yes.
You can't convince me talking negative about my party, but I'm Pam Strong. Strong. Go away with your hickory, your money and your bribery.
Oh, we're Pam Strong, we're Pam Strong.
Ungratefulness is worse than witchcraft. Come election day and see who get the last laugh. When the party's called, what? Show you the real Pam from we have.
Hey.
We voting,
P-A-M.
We voting,
P-A-M.
Best for the country then. We voting,
PAM.
We voting,
PAM.
No way you can
beat us no harm.
Are you voting?
Voting.
PAM.
Voting.
PAM.
Don't care who joining the gang fight. We voting.
PAM.
We voting.
PAM.
Standing on the side of right.
Are you voting? Are you voting? Are you voting?
For trying to honor his promise.
But I'm PAM strong. We're PAM strong.
It was foolish to take his kindness for weakness.
But I'm PAM strong. We're PAM strong.
But our leader has proven his integrity. Demonstrating his leadership quality. You try to disgrace him, telling us to replace him. No way. From party to party.
And they're PAM strong. They're PAM strong.
Though they try to discredit what PAM has done for this country.
And they're PAM strong. They're PAM strong.
The darkest hour is just before dawn. We'll follow our leaders, pressing on, fighting for that victory. So come out and vote, I say. The gang fight. We voting.
PAM.
We voting.
PAM.
Standing on the side of right.
Do it tomorrow.
Good night, everybody.
Do it tomorrow.
For you to go home and get some rest, wake up first thing in the morning and just use your index finger, yeah? That's what I'm talking about. Have a great night. Get home safely. Get home safely. Me, you want to hear me? You want me to whisper in your ear and tell you what I love you? All right. All right, have a blessed night, everyone. That's been it. That's been our time. It's over.